Just look at the picture and find the filters to it.